Hello, Terry. It's Tuesday, April 29th. I'm Sarah.
And I'm Andrea.
And you're watching THS TV. Today is the last day to attend the Automotive Technology Meeting tonight at 6:30 in the Lamar High Cafeteria.
Seniors, the last day of high school for you is getting closer. In fact, textbooks for you to turn in is tomorrow. Don't forget to bring your textbooks to your English class. You'll be turning them in through there.
Congratulations to the following seniors who received scholarships.
Marcela Quinones to the Texas A&M Top 10% Scholarship, the Texas A&M Regent Scholarship Program, and the University of Houston's Academic Excellence Scholarship.
Robert Phillips, the Dort College Challenge Scholarship. Seniors, be sure and take your scholarship notification letter and college acceptance letter to the College Career Center.
For the rest of us, we need to stay current with what's happening in our classes, particularly with STAR and of course, tests. Today, the Ranger Success Center is open from 3:45 to 4:15 in the library. The final day for Ranger Success is this Thursday.
The Algebra 1 tutoring topic is systems in room 503 after school today.
Also, biology testing strategies are in room 106 and economics and science are in the library.
Class of 2015, it's time to start thinking about your senior year. One of the first things you need to do is your senior portrait this summer.
The company we're using is called Prestige. You'll be receiving a postcard in the mail in May with an appointment time. If you can't make this time, you need to call the number on the card and reschedule.
There are two studios, one in Katy and one in Sugar Land. These photos that are taken will go in the yearbook and be shown at graduation.
It's free to take your pictures, but they have lots of photo packages. Look for a postcard from Prestige and get started on your senior year.
In athletics, the varsity baseball team is headed to the playoffs this Thursday against Goose Creek. We wish our boys the best of luck.
Sports physicals are this Thursday in the field house. You'll be called out of class to have your physical taken.
Pick up forms from your coach or from the field house. The cost is only $25. If you want to play a sport next year, you have to have a current physical on file.
Now let's go for the menu for tomorrow.
For breakfast, it's scrambled eggs or cereal. For lunch, it's chicken tenders or turkey fritter.
Our SAT word of the day is decadence. This is a noun which means to decay or decline.
Summer school registration starts in just 2 days. Make sure you check your Skyward account for information or pick up a flyer in the counselor's office. Remember, these classes will fill up fast, so sign up as fast as you can.
Also, don't forget to sign up for the free ACT and SAT practice test. The SAT test is Saturday, May 10th at the University Branch Library.
The ACT test is Saturday, May 17th at the George Memorial Library. Studies have shown that the more you take these practice tests, the better you do. The problem is, it's expensive to do that. But you can take these for free, so don't miss out on these opportunities.
Register for both tests online through the Fort Bryn Library's website.
Our inspiration and quote of the day is by Alexander Chase. One who understands much displays a greater simplicity of character than one who understands little.
Happy birthday to Anthony Donaldson, David Gallardo, and Jose Rivas.
Well, that's it for today's show.
Well, Tara. No, wait. We didn't have a joke for the day. We have to have a joke.
Okay. What's the joke?
Did you hear about that duck that had a nervous breakdown?
No, what did he do?
He quacked up.
Well, that's it for today's show, Terry. We close today's show with a video on ROTC. I'm Sarah.
And I'm Andrea, saying have a terrific Tuesday.
My grandma's dad was a Marine, and he majored in motor technician. Like physical training competitions, drill competitions, color guard. I had to go there with Lamar and Terry and Foster. Then we all win. We compete in all these different things. We got an award for sit-ups.